is a priority rescue mission. Designated ID Operation Caliban.
4 hours ago, I sent several fire teams to investigate a hive ritual deep in the arcology. Something severed our comms. They've gone completely dark.
Bring them home.
I've never seen the Hive put locks on human doors. What are they doing down there?
Power their rituals through death and sacrifice. If you cannot find a way forward, there is no shame in retreat. Far better to save your light for another battle than be consumed by the Hive.
Get away from him! I won't let you transform him!
We understand, but we agreed to this mission. No one's backing down. Commander? Are you there? I've got a lock on that transmission. Let's go.
Caliban, do you copy? Caliban, do you copy?
don't understand. That guardian should be right around here. Created by guardians. I don't understand how the Hive got their claws on it. Hold on. It's some kind of summoning seal. There's a network of magic running deep into the arcology, powered by void light. They're using void light to summon something down there.
Hello? Is anyone there? I just heard someone. Commander Zavala, can you hear me?
Yes. We can hear you.
Thanks, the Traveler. I can barely hear you. Let me get to a better position.
These are fueling that summoning ritual. That'll rile them up.
A hell of a summoning ritual. Biggest shrieker I've seen in all my lives. No, just us down here. Mark my words,
Something real mean and real old is gonna use that thing to lay eyes on this planet.
These are all guardians.
Thank you.
might have an idea. Let's find Teiko.
Getting a little dicey down here. You need to turn back.
Hang in there. We're on our way.
No! Turn back!
We can still stop this. We just need to use crystals to short out the summoning ritual.
That'd be a great plan. If there were any powered crystals in here. Never mind. We're going with that plan.
But you said there aren't any crystals.
Not yet.
Not die. is our chance. Time to think of another way. We did it.